And off we go.
Off we go, indeed.
One last time, gentlemen. I got us a river boat. We'll head up to New York or Chicago and get a real boat from there out to the tropics.
So long as it isn't Guarma.
Oh, it'll be paradise, son.
It's all coming together, Dutch, just like we planned.
Is that okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint Denis. It's good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca? That's enough. Quiet, all of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it. Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train! We can jump on at the side! Let's get to the front! Come on! Come on! Let's get to the front! next captain!
This is where you die!
Let's keep moving!
Morgan, the driver's dead!
This thing ain't stopping, and we got to get off!
Okay, then! Let's go!
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up. Ha! Ha!
Sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. Are we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right. Dutch, Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur, but he's right.
Touch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Well, I guess that's that, then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're a good girl. You live a good life now, you hear?
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Me too, sweetheart. Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler! Ride with me.
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know.
God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
His friend's child, so long as he gets rich. All his goddamn talk all them years. Seems like it was always a lie. Or he went crazy. What a mess.
Sure. Guess he began to believe he was God or something.
I don't know. I'm sorry you got dragged into this. Into us.
Listen, if you hadn't shown up in my house that night, I'd be dead.
Watch out!
I'd be dead. And even this bullshit beats dead.
I thought I could find a way to get John, Abigail, and Jack out of this mess. Give them a life. Seems I left it too late.
If we could still get Abigail, maybe her and Jack will be okay.
John, Hosea, Mac, Davy, Jenny, Sean, Lenny, we have to put an end to this. An eagle flies, another angry fool he used just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right, me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on. Okay, here we are. Let's ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
shit.
Okay, Mr. Milton. I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell, We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you. To John. Where's John?
I don't...
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you, and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat. Before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. The best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Get out of here.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. Oh. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't. You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, You be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'll be here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Danger Rock!
Stay with me, Arthur!
Michael was the rat, John! Milton told me!
You should have killed him months ago! Come on, Arthur! With me!
Safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Go! Ride, Arthur, ride! For the road!
about the money. Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur.
I'll see you around, John Marston.
Be safe.
Dutch. Micah. Come and get me, you bastard. Dutch!
Micah! To the top.
Get me, you bastard!
I cannot be stopped.
Ready to die. Get in on him.
Stop hiding, Micah!
with your friend Marston. Let the money be.
Sure. I figured that you and I had some unfinished business.
I'm gonna take every cent of that money. Oh, still got some fight in you, huh?
It's easy when I'm fighting a coward.
You weak fool. I've waited a long time to kill you.
Oh, I know. You goddamn snake.
Snake? Okay, and you're a vulture. Rob and Dutch after all he's done for you.
That money's mine.
I never trusted you.
You fools.
He's turned, Dutch. I told you, he's turned.
No.
He came back here to rob you.
I didn't turn, Micah. You did. Tell Dutch what you said to Agent Melton.
Shut your mouth. You're talking nonsense.
You're the rat, Micah. I'm Molly, Dutch. Him.
You're dying, Black Lung.
Yeah, you're dead. Inside, you're dead.
Come on, Dutch. Let's get the money and get out of here. Dutch, let's go. It's nonsense. Of course it is.
Shaker, amidst
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one, me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
We gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I'm always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's a moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes in books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books, then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, or Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Bob.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much. Anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The king. What's his name?
There's King Arthur. And there's Sir... Be careful!
Stop it! We'll crash!
There's King Arthur. And there's Sir Lancelot. And the Lady Guinevere. And a whole lot of others.
You got us stuck! Oh, boy! What have you done? Now we're stuck here.
What were you talking about before?
Those names.
Been a long time. Why don't you pull up just here?
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such?
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Hello there.
Gardner?
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Got a wagon by any chance?
I'm sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owen Gila, then follow the road north, leads you right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
Well, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
Load her up pretty good, Milton.
Good.
You ride slow now. Yetis don't want his goods damaged.
Of course. Thank you. Mr. Geddes?
No, sir. I'm Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful. Oh.
They send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah. My wife, we was in business with her family and turned sour. It's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands. It's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot. We'll all work.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly. Hey, mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh, when's boss man gonna sell this place, boy? I don't think there's any plans for that. You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey. Put that down. Put that down. Oh, these supplies for the season. Get off the farm. Come on. We know when we're not wanted. Get down from there. Bye, bud.
Come back here.
You can use that horse. Go easy on him. We can't have trouble here.
That's my damn wagon. You ain't getting away with that.
Can you catch a trailer?
All right, I got him. There.
Oh, shit. This one's got a stone in his boot. Tell Geddes to take that off. Thank you. Milton, isn't it? Those boys are out of Laramie, work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother. He tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself, okay? You know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.